Irving Meisel. Lou Jordan, our personnel manager. Joe Tingler, demon photographer. Bert McKinney, the best layout man this side of the Mexican border. And last is the kind of dessert, Phil. Ann Detrick, our fashion editor. Clever, beautiful, and dangerous. Eastman alive.
Thank you.
Sit down beside
us. I thought it was Skylar Green.
Oh, that's my writing name.
Mr. Green is going to do a series on anti-Semitism for us.
Good. Again.
Not again. For the first time. We're going to split it wide open.
You mind my saying, as an old friend, I think it's a very bad idea, John? The worst, the most harmful thing you could possibly do now.
Not at all. Why is it a harmful idea?
Because it'll only stir it up more. That's why. Let it alone. We'll handle it in our own way.
The hush-hush way?
Well, I don't care what you call it. Let it alone. You can't write it out of existence. We've been fighting it for years. We know from experience. The less talk there is about it, the better.
Sure. Pretend it doesn't exist and add to the conspiracy of silence. I should say not. Keep silent and let Bilbo and Gerald L.K. Smith do all the talking. No, sir. Irving, you and your Let's Be Quiet About It committees have got just exactly no place.
We're going to call a spade a dirty spade. I think it's high time and a fine idea.
So do I. I couldn't agree with Mr. Murphy more.
You sound pretty hot about it, Mr. Green.
Well, I feel pretty hot about it. I don't think it has anything to do with the fact that I'm Jewish myself.